shooting that led to a car accident on University Boulevard near Porter Street. That victim believed to have been driving for help when he collided with another car just before 10:30 this morning. He was taken to the hospital after the crash for treatment of non-life-threatening injuries. Investigators are still trying to figure out where the shooting occurred. Thankfully, no other injuries have been reported. One man has died up in West Point. The